Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. On this very flight. Retrieving the prisoner as we
speak. You were saying something? Okay. What were you saying?
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. The fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Let's see. Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
I'm having too good of a day, Cope, to let your bullshit spoil it for me. It's gotta be getting close.
Yes. Gotta be right around here.
Come on!
Where is it? Damn, yes, that's gotta be close.
I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey,
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too. Okay, I gotta find a way inside.
Shit. Taylor.
It's Deacon St. John.
How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wade. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John.
In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Don't shoot. It's Corporal St. John. Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow. Okay, what do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I got that looking at you.
Okay.
Damn it, not now!
bastard to kill me!
I gotta reload. Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold. Finish burning out these nests.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
That last one, he was a fighter, you know? Hated wasting a bullet like that.
The whole camp?
Now I got you!
Lower your weapons.
Explosives, I gotta find some explosives.
Reach.
Just gotta find a way in.
We're in business.
Assholes!
lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.